P-A-P-H-O-N. I live in North Tacoma. I'm an active, dedicated, and proud union member, and I oppose this proposal to build this methanol refinery. My concern isn't that the building trades wouldn't build the structure to code. We all know they could and would. But how does that prevent an accident from occurring inside the refinery? Fires and explosions of this sort are all too common and often deadly. How would that prevent a natural disaster, an earthquake, or a tsunami? How would that prevent the refinery from releasing toxic and hazardous air pollutants? How would it stop the refinery from warming the water in the bay, causing acidification, killing salmon, and other marine life? No, we must move away from fossil fuels like coal and natural gas and toward renewable energy. Why can't we build something that is truly safe and green, something we can all support? Let's put our energy toward building a factory that manufactures solar panels or wind turbines. Let's put them to work building a glass recycling center. In closing, I must say, I see a lot of red in the room tonight. I see it in the bright eyes indicating the fire in the soul. I see it in the fight to secure, to save our community, to reclaim control. Red, the color of the faces elected officials hide behind, as their plans now exposed, disintegrate, collapse, unwind. Red, the blood pulsing in our ears as we sift through the deceit and uncover the facts, then plan our attacks and counterattacks, as we beat back nightmares premiering toxic smokestacks. Words matter. Natural gas is not green, and methanol isn't a plant. So make no mistake, red will not fall defeated and weary. Red will overcome with true love for our city.